More on our breaking news now. A shooting this evening in an Arncliffe street. A man has been rushed to St George Hospital after being hit in the stomach and leg on Wollongong Road. Witnesses say two men approached the victim, shooting him at just after 5:30. Police say the man suffered multiple gunshot wounds. He was still conscious when paramedics arrived. Wollongong Road remains closed to traffic as police investigate.